$1 million, Nick.
I'll take it.
Hello, friends. My name is Stevie Cade, and welcome to Film Trigger. Okay, so there's a trailer with Nicolas Cage, where he's playing Nicolas Cage in a movie about Nicolas Cage. This sounds fun. I don't know. It sounds terrible, actually. It just sounds so self-absorbed. I don't know. Maybe it's a lot of fun. It's called The Unbearable Weight of Massive Talent, which makes it sound even more pompous. I'm being a little unfair. I've heard a lot about this trailer, but I haven't watched it yet. So let's give this a go, and I hope it's funny. Let's just see what happens, huh?
Nick, you've been living at the Sunset Tower for over a year.
They love having me there.
You owe them $600,000.
Okay, I'm going to deal with all that, but I'm going to get this.
Okay, so... Nick is broke, I guess.
Then I'm back.
Not that you went anywhere.
Oh, no. Not that you went anywhere, Nick.
Nicolas Cage! Oh, my God! I love you! He was so good in The Rock!
All right, name dropping. Name dropping.
No, I'm 44 years old.
Why the fuck would I see Croods 2?
Name dropping, name dropping.
What's it about? You head to southern Spain. And you attend a wealthy gentleman's birthday party.
I would never do that.
It's $1 million, Nick.
I'll take it.
That's probably what he said when he read the script. I'll never do that. We'll give you $1 million. I'll take it.
Fuck his wife, that's a no-go. You understand? That's no bueno.
I am Javier.
Oh, yes.
Nick Cage.
Nicolas Cage?
Was that a de-aged Nicolas Cage or like a clip from one of his old movies?
I'm so happy that you're here.
Is this supposed to be me? It's grotesque. I'll give you 20,000 for it.
Okay, that was kind of funny. So is Nick playing multiple people in this movie as well?
Divine inspiration.
Oh, divine inspiration.
I'm paranoid. Let's just get up.
Okay, they're tripping.
Three and run.
They're coming! Grab my hand. You're heavier than you look.
I have a very big head.
All right.
You go.
That right there is the best acting I've seen Nick Cage do in years.
Mr. Cage? It turns out we could have just walked around.
Yeah, I guess so.
Ha 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 ha. Nah. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay. I don't know. It could really go either way. This could be a shit show, or it could be, like, the greatest movie ever made. First reaction to the trailer, meh. It's kind of funny. Very name-droppy. They named a lot of his popular movies. I didn't name the shitty ones, except for, like, Crude 2 or whatever, which I don't even know if that's shitty. It's just a kid's movie. It's really hard to say. Nick, and that doesn't just go off this trailer. That goes off Nicolas Cage and your career the past 20 fucking years, okay? Because you're very hit and miss. Sometimes they're really bad. You're in that wheelhouse, but I guess playing yourself would work. I don't know. It depends on how, like, satire this movie actually is. How much they actually make fun of him. That's what's going to make it or break it for me. Is it 2 hours of Nick Cage sucking his own dick? Then I'm not going to enjoy the movie. So, with that being said, what are you guys' thoughts on this? I figure a lot of people are just going to really enjoy this just because of just how goofy it actually is. But let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Also, be sure to check out some more of my videos. And as always, stay trigger happy, my friends. Peace.
Very big head.
You go.
I'll never forget you, Hams.